Patrick, how are you? And who's this who's joined you?
My co-founder.
Oh, absolutely incredible. Tell us about Very Puzzled.
Sure. Do you want to go for it?
You get
shy. So Very Puzzled, we make jigsaw puzzles. So we started off with the Africa jigsaw puzzle. And then do you want to show the other ones?
We've got Ethiopia, London, Kenya, Ghana, Jamaica in two different, 32 and 100, Nigeria, and South Africa.
I can't see my face now. So yeah, that's our range. And what else do we sell?
We sell t-shirts, posters, and that's about it.
And that's our range so far at the moment.
Oh my gosh, absolutely amazing. As says, great quality puzzles. We have Nigeria, London, and Africa.
Thank you.
And the glossary, Roshan says, love these. Everyone's just loving it. And I'm loving the advert as well.
Yeah.
Amazing. So tell us, like, how did you come up with the concept? Like, why does Very Puzzled exist?
We started 3 years ago, 2017. The main impetus, the main inspiration was this little one here. Just wanted some way to engage her, just make sure she embraced her African heritage and culture and just had something to be proud of. I just saw there wasn't much in the market. I mean, it was great, like with Charlotte from Bianca and Friends with her dolls, and I know Fuse ODG was doing the Hello Nana dolls. So that was really great. But it wasn't, you know, and it was books, there's not nearly enough, but I just didn't see that there was any puzzles, and I thought that would be a great concept. And it was just, you know, how hard can it be really? And you know, you should do this. I had other ideas, but that was the one that resonated with the people I spoke to. And so, yeah, I just thought, why not do it? And so far, it's been really, really great.
Amazing. One thing that I really love about your puzzles as well is not just the nation, but you're all about promoting the history and the landmarks. And so kids can really learn about their heritage or and the heritage of other African and Caribbean nations as well.
Exactly. So the thing is, really, especially in this day and age, especially with the current climate, it's for all parents of any background, any ethnicity, because we all need to learn about each other. And I think historically, we don't have a positive reflection of Africa or African Caribbean countries. So we just need to kind of demystify some of that. And one of the brilliant things, the feedback I got recently, was a mum messaged me to say, you know, after doing the jigsaw puzzle, her son was like, when can we travel to Africa? So it's kind of, you know, otherwise, if they just watch the TV and the news, they wouldn't want to go anywhere near Africa, right? But seeing, you know, positive picture, something that's really colourful, kind of, oh, you know, looks like it's nice. Looks like, you know, I'd like to visit there someday.
Amazing. MA wants to know, where can we get the t-shirts from? And are you open to doing more countries?
Yeah, so the t-shirts are only really available on my website. I don't sell them through the stockists, but that might change.
And his Instagram is veryverypuzzle.com.
Love it.
But yeah, I'm rapidly trying to do as many countries as I can. So I'm actually going to do a crowdfunding campaign launching 1st of July to raise like £30,000 to make 10 new puzzles. And in that range, I'm looking at doing things like Senegal, Mali,
Sierra Leone, Malawi, and lots of other countries.
Yeah, basically, thank you. So and I could share with you, if it lets me share, no. But I was going to share with you the designs for the Trinidad and Tobago puzzle. So that's in the pipeline as well.
Amazing. Sorry, say what you were saying.
And there's also a puzzle coming out soon.
That's like top secret. That's like...
Everyone keep it.
Yeah, that's very, very... what's the word?
Confidential,
yeah.
So why did you tell me? You know I'm a blabbermouth.
Well, you're the co-CEO. So I'm working on licenses with some premiership clubs. So that's in the pipeline.
You can trust us. We'll keep it still. That's a really, really important thing that Patrick has said. And it links back to what Ramon was saying as well about how we can ensure that our businesses are well-funded. Patrick is launching a crowdfunding campaign on the 1st of July, which is next week. To find out details, make sure you're following him on Instagram, because I'm sure he'll release the details there. And we have to support at Very Very Puzzled on Instagram. Make sure you're following.
Verypuzzled.com. There's no UK.
Amazing. Thank you so much, Patrick. Thank you so much.